the children of Adam Israel was meant to invite would steal what they were meant to receive from Jacob's hand. So, as Edom and his children plotted and planned how to get their revenge, the nations of Adam knocked Israel's door off its hinge to steal the household God intended to give.